Here's a solar-powered RC boat. This boat uses four small 3-volt solar panels put in series to give it a total of 12 volts. The solar panels can charge the boat battery in about 10 days. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching.